So here at NASA Goddard, Greenbelt, Maryland, they study tiny pieces of meteorites looking for evidence of life. And if we could discover the processes that created life in the solar system, like here on Earth, it would, dare I say it, change the world.